Are zero-emission semi-trucks the new black? It certainly seems so, with all the hype and pre-orders surrounding Tesla's recently unveiled electric semi and versions from Cummins and Daimler that preceded it, plus hydrogen-powered versions from Nikola Motor Co. and Toyota. Now add to the fast crowding mix a new prototype e-rig from a Los Angeles-based startup called Thor Trucks that plans to start shipping in 2019. Thor's new truck is called the ET1, and it promises a range of up to 300 miles while hauling 80,000 pounds of cargo. So it's essentially targeting the same short-haul regional route market being eyed by Elon Musk, who revealed the Tesla Semi last month. The ET1 will go for $150,000 for a 100-mile range version and $250,000 for the 300-mile version, which has a top speed of 70 miles per hour. By comparison, Tesla's Semi will start at an expected base of $150,000 for 300,000 miles of range, and $180,000 for a 500-mile range version, with both to be offered on lease. So, advantage Tesla right off the bat.